Fantastic Beasts 2 will feature a significant Harry Potter character in the form of Nicholas Flamel. Pottermore has announced that the alchemist who was originally mentioned in Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone will appear in the sequel, played by Brontis Jodorowsky. Flamel is known in the wizarding world as the person who discovered the elixir of life and co-created the Philosopher's Stone with Dumbledore. Copyright Getty Images advertisement. Continue reading below. Fantastic Beasts 2 has also added Wolf Ruff as Spielman, Call the Midwives Victoria Yates as Bunty, Derek Riddell as Torquil Travers, Poppy Corbatucci as Rosier and Cornell S. John as Arnold Guzman. Harry Potter fans will be intrigued by the last names of Travers and Rosier as they belong to two of the Death Eaters who served Lord Voldemort, which suggests those characters won't exactly be friendly to Newt Scamander & Co. The Daily Show's Jessica Williams and Fiona Glaskett have also been added to the cast of the sequel, but their characters have yet to be revealed, hinting that they could also be playing someone significant. Yesterday, October 5, saw the first image land from Fantastic Beasts 2 of Newt's Eddie Redmayne travel permit application, which looks to have been denied. As well as bringing back Redmayne, Johnny Depp, Catherine Waterston, Alison Sudol and Dan Sogler, Fantastic Beasts 2 will also star Iron Fist's David Sakurai as Krall, one of Grindelwald's henchmen, and Jude Law as Albus Dumbledore. Fantastic Beasts 2 is released in cinemas on November 16, 2018. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and you're all set.